Alright, in this video I would like to show you guys how to delete your client farm and fields and the data from your Gen 4 display in your equipment. For starters, we're going to go through our field and boundary list and delete them individually that way, and then we'll do a factory reset after that. First, we want to go to our menu on the bottom right, select our applications. Once in here, we look for this field and boundaries. Now you'll notice a manage client farm and fields at the bottom. Select that. We need to get into our client list. Keep in mind our active client farm and field we have selected, we cannot delete from this. We can only delete our inactive ones. Right now I have John Deere with Deere and Quarter Northeast selected, so we can only delete the leading edge here. If we simply hit edit clients, we then can select that inactive. And from here you notice a delete client in the bottom left. We select that. We now have an option to delete. Now you'll see it's cleaned up in our client list and it's no longer listed in here for any of our stuff. Now I'm going to back out, go back to our main page. From here I'm going to show you how to do a factory reset. We'll still go into the menu on the bottom right. We'll go to System, third one down on the left, File Manager. We'll give this a second to load, and once it is loaded, we will then select the arrow up with a dot above it. Now you'll see a begin factory reset option there. We select it. We will get a warning to make sure we back up all the information before doing this, because it will delete everything that we have on there. Once we are sure we got everything we want saved, we will hit OK. And this will actually go through the process and reboot your screen for you. And that kind of completes the process of deleting individual fields and clients and farms, or just completely resetting your whole display for the factory reset.